How do I shift a run of PASCO Capstone data such that a particular data point lines up with the y-axis, the x-axis, or the origin? This feature is new as of PASCO Capstone version 1.6. In this set of force versus time data showing a collision, I might want to, for example, shift this top or peak force measurement so that it aligns with the y-axis, or time 0. To do this, I'll go to the graph toolbar, click on the coordinates tool, and choose to add an alignment tool. I'll grab this alignment tool and drop it on the particular data point that I want to shift to the y-axis. You'll notice a drop-down arrow to the right of the tool, and when I click on it, I get the option to align to y-axis. So shifts like this might make it easier, for example, to do analysis of the data. Now it's important to understand that the shift of the data is not just in this graph display, it's throughout the experiment. So I've fundamentally shifted this data, as you can see in this table display, where I now have negative timestamps. Let me undo this realignment to show you another option for aligning data. Once again, I'll select the Add Alignment tool, and this time I'm going to use it to remove this offset. I forgot to tear or zero my force sensor, so it's measuring 4.2 newtons when I know it should be zero. So I've dropped the alignment tool on one of those representative data points, and this time I'm going to choose to align it to the x-axis, allowing me to effectively remove an offset from the data set. One last time, let me undo that, and in the final example, I will add another alignment tool, and in this example, I'm going to place it here where the data starts to get interesting. I'll click on the drop-down arrow, and I'll align it to the origin. And in this example, it might once again make the data analysis a little bit easier.